wait to try out my magic book. And all at once, Grace was surrounded by the hustle and bustle of village life.
Was amazing.
Best thing I've seen all morning.
Why do we have to be on car?
Grace loved throwing stones over the rooftops. But not today.
Look, Grace has the book.
Today the Firefly Shrine was waiting. She looked over her bustling treetop village.
I heard you had a bit of leaf mold.
This was all she knew.
Yeah, Elder Bassus gave me a poultice.
Did it work?
Cleared it right
and
up.
It was home.
Looks better than ever.
Smell that. That's the scent of paradise.
I could always use more paradise. Say 10.
But inside, she was still curious.
Hey, Grace! Happy birthday!
No, you can't have a magic book.
Good to see you, Grace.
But Grace has one. Well, that's different. She's special. But you say I'm special.
Careful, careful. No need to rush.
About the world that lay beyond. Swayed in the warm breeze, its slats creaked with a gentle familiarity as Grace crossed it. Thank you.
seen that book for a while, Grace. You off to see the fireflies? Let me get the gate.